today we are on iRacing and we are in the Xfinity car at Watkins Glen.
One left yep,
we're going. Line up on the right side. NASCAR mode. I've done a couple of races this week in this car. I've quite enjoyed it, to be fairly honest. Car's actually quite a bit of fun to drive, despite the fact I've never previously driven it. I've done, this would be my fifth race in total in this car. And week. So, considering I've wrecked out of one race, and the rest I've gone to the podium in. Well, when I say wrecked out, I kind of got taken out. But no, it's been a good week so far, so can't complain. I've managed to start on the front row at one point, so not too mad about that. So yeah, 20 laps. I've not decided to qualify this time. I'm starting 17th out of 21 cars. So we'll see how we go. As far as I can remember, we're doing 14s, 13s, maybe 30s if we're lucky. But we're doing mainly 13, 14s, 15s. And sorry, the pole was 114.1. I'd say it would be high 14s, low 15s, probably. Till the tyres start to go, and then, well, it's just going to turn to crap from there. These tyres do drop off fairly quick if you do abuse them. And when they drop off, well, you are literally a sitting duck. Trust me, I lost the race unfortunately because of it. Because I'd spend pretty much just over 5 laps wrestling the bloody car around to get it to the finish and win the race, but unfortunately out of the last one I ran out of tyres and yeah, the guy managed to get past me.
I'm only picking a dodge off to the right, which is all by there before we get into one anyway.
Hey, I'll try my best.
Get ready, going green.
Well, they better see how things are going, but
alright. Here we go.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
Whoa, what's going on up here?
Car on your left.
There
you're
we're going.
Right.
Three wide. I don't like this.
Hold your line, right side, two wide. You're in the middle, three wide. Left side, two wide. Clear on the left.
You're up, can you tell? Hit it, nice side, two wide, guys.
It's a bit of a curve hop there. Slide up.
Stay on the right. Stay on the right. You're in the top 10. Still there.
I don't know what I take, but I might, nah. Whoa, look out. That was close.
Sorry for the language.
Looks like we're sitting 6th. We're sitting 10th on the grid.
That came out of nowhere.
2 to 3 laps, so that's not too bad. This thing is actually quite nice to drive from what I've found. It's very, it's somewhat similar to a Vette supercar. Doesn't quite have the turning that the V8 does, but it's definitely a lot more controllable and forgiving, that's for sure. Could we possibly get a podium here? I want to count my chickens this year. I wouldn't count me chickens yet, killed for the rest. No, I don't know what these tyres are going to do. Well, I bet I'm going to use these tyres up. Hopefully I didn't use them up too much. Whoa, that guy up front had a wiggle.
Well, good luck, gentlemen.
Love tap. Well, they are catching third, so podium could be on the cards here. Zip it up the inside here for 5th. And 4th is in the crosses. Whoa, he got loose there. I'm not sure if I tapped him there. Looked like it. Looked like it was a bit in the kerb, but I'm not exactly too sure.
Left side. Clear on the left.
So they're about to try to catch him. I'll lock up to the tyres at the same time. Let's push. Look up to the rear scoop, but the front just goes so quick, man. Grass. Saved it. Alright, he's in the crosshairs. Let's do it. Let's get a podium. Tires feel like they're starting to go.
Left side. Kick to the right. Clear on the left. You've got 10 laps to go. You're now in third.
That was sick enough. Right there. Well, need the left, not subsequential. Don't worry about these tyres, it's going to get quite a bit of undersea now. Stop. Catching second, so it'll be a bit of a push. Good second. Funny, I could adjust the anti-roll bar mid-race. That would help so much. Well, I probably get to a point where it's just like, yeah, can't go any softer. I understand, man.
Sorry.
Yeah, I think I'll take the tires out of it. Life out of the tires, man. That's going to piss me off if I have, because I'm screwed. If that's the case. Happy there.
Yeah, it seems like on the tracks here, you have to be lucky.
We got some traffic to deal with.
That car's a lap down.
That was close still.
You did that to me with my other room.
You've got 5 laps to go.
Oh, that's close.
Clear.
Oh, crap.
Stay on the left.
Whoa!
Clear on the right.
Raider, buddy, Raider, go. 21 to the
best. Shit. Tom to look for this. Second class is probably back on now. So really starting to hurt now. They just be on their place by day. Yeah, these tires are pretty much used now.
That car's a lap down.
Thank you, Tony. No problem.
Alright, let's bring it home. Could do a bit of mean skits as well. Pop up, yeah. That shit went off there. Probably could have done a better, but eh. Clear. Oh fuck, screw that up. That's embarrassing. Oh well. I'll take a podium.
Look. Alright, there's the checkered flag. Great job, you did really well.
Ah, well. That's just so fun doing that.
That is not fun, don't we think?
Kind of screwed it up a little bit down there, but eh. Still doing the right job. Yeah, that's a little bit damaged from where I touched him. Oh well, hope you guys enjoyed the video and see you next time.